think this is one of the coolest things we've ever printed. As you can see, it prints in one piece, but it's able to spin because of the conical axles located here and here. All the things you see here came straight from the minds of summer campers in 3D printing.